Strider Squadron, proceed to runway. Sortie ASAP.
Attention, all defensive and air support teams. In order to get up and running, what I need most from you is time. As long as you can provide me that, my program will bring down the Arsenal Bird.
That was Major Deanna McConey. I'm Warrant Officer Lehman, a specialist. We're now commencing the operation to destroy the Arsenal Bird.
It's gonna be a long fight. Don't waste any ammo.
So that's Stonehenge, huh? It's bigger than I imagined. Uglier, too.
That mess of cables. They're using generator trucks to run it.
Are we sure that thing's even gonna fire? Seriously, I mean, how old is it?
If it doesn't, then our luck is run dry. I'd get praying if I were you.
Well, if it works, it'll bring down even an arsenal. Big if. And it'd have to hit.
Six, request for air support confirmed. Help is on the way.
Listen up. Our job is to defend here. That's all, you got it? This should be easy. Don't worry your paycheck. It's a memory once we're back at the university.
We're getting enemy.
hostiles advancing towards Menhir 6. Ground forces haven't noticed yet.
Let's take out the enemy while our friends are still on their feet.
Approaching.
Move it!
rocket unit coming from the southwest, and Hilo Horn assault from the northeast. They're planning a direct assault on Stonehenge. Stop them.
Let's move. Take whichever way you like.
Strider 1, missile away. All enemy bombers have been destroyed.
Almost there. This should all be over soon.
This is one ugly battle, but what a story for my kid.
Hey, enemy on your tail! Strider 1, got a bandit.
Enemy missile, breaking!
Hostile confirmed destroyed.
They don't have a chance against those two. It doesn't matter how many they throw at them.
Prepare to fire. They know we're here. So shoot them before they shoot us. How long till you're ready? Once we fire, that cannon will crumble and the battle will end.
Understood. Commencing mission. Chopper is on its way to Stonehenge.
We're doing everything we can to fire as quickly as possible. Just buy us some time until then.
Okay. The Hilo unit's all yours, Trent. Machine gate delays to eliminate the enemy. Cyclops will take the rocket unit.
Roger that.
Warning, enemy has a bead on you.
Missile
away.
Doing your job. They will handle their job to protect us from the enemy outside.
Okay, locker quiet. Fire.
Cyclops squadron has eliminated the rocket unit. Keep it up. Strider 1, bandit destroyed.
Taking fire. Under attack.
Hilo assault unit is down. If they had infiltrated Stonehenge, it would have been all over. Good work.
You've given my program a lot of the time it needs. Stonehenge will be ready to fire shortly.
Stand by. I'm picking up something on my radar. The signal is massive. It's the Arsenal bird.
Carry out our mission!
Come on, damn it!
Missile.
Attention, all personnel! We have a change in the mission. We will now be using direct fire to shoot down the Arsenal Bird. Listen, attack the central propellers. If you can destroy them, the Arsenal Bird will slow down.
Strider 1, Cyclops 1, air up and attack that propeller. Everyone else, defend Stonehenge from the UAVs.
Wilco, Jaeger, you take the lead.
He's readying its APS.
I'm going. The propellers are too much for Trigger alone.
Oh, you damn glory hound. Do your friggin' job.
Cap, we need someone who can take down those UAVs. It's up to you.
Trigger, do not ignore this.
Unbelievable. Stonehenge came with honest to goodness range tables?
That's
curious. Yes, they knew what they were doing.
This cooperation is crazy. Well, only a total madman could bring down the Arsenal Bird. Cooling system active.
Give us the UTM coordinates under the Arsenal Bird. We'll calculate the range. And I need you to be exact.
Cyclops 3 missile incoming. Keep out.
I've been hitting. I have to eject.
Castle, send a request for rescue. Conditions on the right. Expect some injuries.
60 seconds remain.
Give me a second. It's been a while since I've used a place this archaic. So the overall view still account for wind and Coriolis force?
It's maybe okay to fly from here. Not much wind. The rest is just instinct.
Destroyed. 3 seconds remain. Don't give up. Alright, that takes care of the propellers. Arsenal Bird is slowing down.
I knew our faith was well placed, Trigger.
Cyclops 4 has been hit. Are you alright?
Power level is at 80%. I'm fine. We can't lose any more allies.
Knock that off. She sold too hard and you're dead. Get back to base.
We'll call over.
Power level is at 100%.
We've done our part. Stonehenge, shoot.
Understood. Begin final countdown. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5,
4,
adjusting angle.
3, 2, 1, fire! Hit, damn it!
For us.
Are we gonna eat the whole thing?
The brass is always hungry for more. They've got a bottomless appetite. But enough about that. Get some rest now before the counterattack.
Attention, all defensive and air support teams. In order to get up and running, what I need most from you is time. As long as you can provide me that, my program will bring down the Arsenal Bird.
That was Major Deanna McConey. I'm Warrant Officer Lehman, a specialist. We're now commencing the operation to destroy the Arsenal Bird.
It's gonna be a long fight. Don't waste any ammo.
So that's Stonehenge, huh? It's bigger than I imagined. Uglier, too.
Look at that mess of cables. They're using generator trucks to run it.
Are we sure that thing's even gonna fire? Seriously, I mean, how old is it?
If it doesn't, then our luck is run dry. I'd get praying if I were you.
The mission succeeded, but at a great cost. This victory marks a strategic...